Rub your butts in the old tin can. Corn and the mash, and barley and brown. Run, 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 from the excise man. And get a smoke from a rising bar. And gather up your butts in the old tin can. Corn and the mash, and the barley and the brown. Run, 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 from the excise man. And get a smoke from a rising bar. Well, keep your eyes well peeled today, cause the tall, tall men are on their way. Searching for the mountain chain, hills of Connemara. Gather up your butts
and the old tin can.
Get the smoke from a rising fire. And gather up your butts and the old tin can. Corn and the mash and the barley and the bran. Run by the devil from the excise man. Get the smoke from a rising barley. And swing to the left and swing to the right. The excise men will dance all night. Searching till the broad daylight in the hills of Connemara. Gather up your butts
and your old tin can.
Corn and the mash
and the barley and the bran.
Run by the devil
from the excise man.
Get the smoke from a rising barley. Your boss and the old tin can. Corn in the mash
and barley in the bran.
Then play the devil from the excise man. And get the smoke from rising barley. It's a bottle for the butcher, a bottle for John, a bottle for poor old Uncle Tom. Help the poor old dear along in the hills of Connemara. Gather up your butt
and your old tin can.
Corn in the mash
and barley in the bran.
Then play the devil
from the excise man.
Get the smoke from rising barley. And gather up your butt
and your old tin can.
Corn in the mash
and the barley.
And the old tin can, corn and the mash,
and the barley and the bran.
Run by the devil from the excise man, get the smoke from a rising barley. Well, stand your ground, it is too late. The excise men are at the gate. They're looking for Paddy, but he's drinking his night in the hills of Connemara. Gather up your butts
and your old tin can,
corn and the mash,
and the barley and the bran.
Run by the devil
from the excise man, get the smoke from a rising barley.
And gather up your butts
and the old tin can.
Keep the smoke from rising.
A whistling gypsy came over the hill down to the valley shady. And he sang till the greenwood rang. He won the heart of a lady. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-doo, da-day. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-day-dee. He whistled and he sang till the greenwood rang. He won the heart of a lady. She left her father's castle gate. She left her fair young lover. She left her servants and her estate to follow the gypsy rover. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-doo, da-day. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-day. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang. He won the heart of a lady. Her father saddled his fastest steed, searched the valley all over. He sought his daughter at great speed, and the whistling gypsy rode. Ah-dee-doo, da-day. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-day. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang. He won the heart of a lady. they came at last to a mansion fine, down by the river Clady. There was music, there was wine, for the gypsy and his lady. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-doo, da-day. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-day. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang. He won the heart of a lady. Well, he's no gypsy, my father, said she, but lord of these lands all over. And here I'll stay till my dying day, my whistling gypsy rover. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang. He won the heart of a lady. And again, ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-doo, da-day. Ah-dee-doo, ah-dee-day. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of a lady. Oh, my name is Jock Stewart. I'm a canny young man, and a rambling young fellow I be. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses with brandy and wine, and whatever the cost I will pay. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet. Acres of land, men at command, and I've always a shilling to spend. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses with brandy and wine, and whatever the cost I'll pay. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. I go out with my dog, with him I will shoot, in a town in the county Kildare. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses with brandy and wine, whatever I will pay. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. Brandy and wine, whatever the cost, I will pay. drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses, brandy and wine and whatever the cost I will pay. Just be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses with brandy and wine and whatever the cost I will pay.
Thank you.
I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they are taking you away. For you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. And now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. And lo, lie the fields of Avon Rye, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Avon Rye. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebel, they cut me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. And lo, lie the fields of Avon Rye, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Avon sky. to live and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Allen Rye. Childhood, I'm dreaming of thee, where the steamer leaves Auburn and passes Tyree. I'll capture the magic that lingers for me when I'm back once more upon the dark island. Isle of the Hebrides, bathed in the light, where the midsummer morning hallows the night. I long for the call of the seagulls in flight as they circle high above the dark island. Oh, Isle of my And the steamer leaves Auburn and passes Tyree. I capture the magic that lingers for me when I'm back once more upon the dark island. Oh, isle of my childhood, I'm dreaming of thee, where the steamer leaves Auburn and passes Tyree. I capture the magic that lingers for me when I'm back once more upon the dark island. Oh, I love my childhood, I'm dreaming of thee, where the steamer leaves Auburn and passes Tyree. I capture the magic that lingers for me when I'm back once more upon the dark island. When I'm back once more upon the dark island.
Dark Island.
Sailing away to the sea, just Edward and Charlie and me. We're sailing away to the Peppermint Bay. You mightn't be home for your tea. The three of us go where we please, just drifting along on a breeze. And by humming a tune, we can go to the moon and fill up our pockets with cheese. We may be gone for a long, long while, drifting on a smile and a song. And if you like to go dreaming in style, perhaps you'd like to come along. So if you would like to be free, and Edward and Charlie agree, just open your mind, leave your worries behind. You know that it's all right with me, and we'll show you the way to the stars. We'll fly you to Venus and Mars, where the rivers are made out of sweet lemonade. Mountains are chocolate bars. Too many people are so very sad, and they can only see what is real. If you come dreaming, then you will be glad. You can come along too. Just send us a note to the strawberry boat. You can be one of the crew, and we'll show you the way to the sea. Just Edward and Charlie and me, we'll sail you away to the Peppermint Bay. You mightn't be home for your tea. Thank you. type of in day, you mightn't be home for your tea. With me jug and spoon on one fine morn in the month of June, a birdie sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was a jug of punch. Toodaloo-ra-loo, 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 a birdie sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was a jug of punch. What more diversion could a man desire than to court a wench by a needlock fire, a kerry pippin to crack and crunch, iron on the table, a jug of punch. A kerry pippin to crack and crunch, iron on the table. Doctor, with all his heart, couldn't cure the depression that's on me heart. Even the cripple forgets his hunch when he's safe outside of a jug of punch. Even the cripple forgets his hunch when he's safe outside of a jug of punch. Tombstone will I crave, just you lay me down in me native feet with a jug of punch at my head and feet. Toodaloo-ra-loo, 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 just you lay me down in me native feet with a jug of punch at my head and feet. With me jug and spoon on one fine morn in the month of June, a birdie sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was a jug of punch.
Worrying, it never was worthwhile. So
a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye to Piccadilly, and farewell to Leicester Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. Well, here's the good old beer, mop it down, mop it down. Here's the good old beer, mop it down, mop it down. Here's the good old beer, never leaves you queer. Here's the good old beer, mop it down, mop it down. Well, here's the good old whiskey, mop it down, mop it down. Here's the good old whiskey, mop it down, mop it down. Here's the good old whiskey, never makes you frisky. Here's a good old whiskey, mop it down, mop it down. Here's a good old port, mop it down, mop it down. Here's a good old port, mop it down, mop it down. Here's a good old port that makes you feel a sport. Here's a good old port, mop it down, mop it down. Well, here's a good old gin, mop it down, mop it down. Here's a good old gin, mop it down, mop it down. Here's a good old gin, the fighting noise and din. Here's a good old gin, mop it down, cause it's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long, long way to Tickle Mary, to the sweetest little girl that I know. Well, goodbye to Piccadilly, and farewell to Leicester Square. It's a long, 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 long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. And so we'll pack up our troubles in the old kit bag, and smile, smile, smile. And while you've a lucifer to light your fag, style. Well, what's the use of worrying? It never, never, never was worthwhile. So, pack up your troubles in the old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. I've been a wild rover for many. I spent all my money on whiskey and beer, but now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I. And I told the landlady her husband was bent. When I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can get any day. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no. Pulled out sovereign bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. I've beers and I've whiskey, I've wines of the best, and the words that I tell you are only in jest. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no. Bye. used to frequent. I told the attendant me penny was spent. He put his hand in his pocket and he pulled out his mitt. He said, sorry, my son, you can't have credit. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play, hey, the White Rover. No, never, no more. I'll go home to me parents, confess who I'm, what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they caress me as oft times before, get off, I never will play the Wild Rover no more. This no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play, hey, the Wild Rover. No, never, no more. Well, I've been a Wild Rover for most of my life. Now it's time that I settled and I took me a wife. Anybody's I'll build a log cabin, keep the walls from the door, and I never will play the Wild Rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never.
Now, folks, I'm getting a bit knackered now. I'm getting a stitch or something like that. I've really enjoyed coming down, and a big thank you to Barry for getting us down, and congratulations on your anniversary. Really loved it. Thanks for inviting us. Over there we got Richard Salt, and we got John Upton in the middle. We've got John Carver over there. Bernie Eardley here. I'm Barry Yates. We're the Staffordshire Men. Good night, God bless. No, nay, never.